palm. Palm of the hand, soul that no longer walks but on feeling, that holds itself upward, and in its mirror receives heavenly roads that themselves have journeyed far, that has learned to walk on water when it scoops, that walks upon springs, transformer of all ways, that steps into other hands, turning into landscape those that are its double, wanders and arrives in them, and fills them with arrival.